Find this out if you watch the flow of your thoughts.